I would change the amount of testing we have to administer to kids. I think that teachers feel way too bound by exams and getting kids to meet the expectations of tests, and we get bogged down and we don't teach them what matters, which are the skill sets that they need to be successful in real life.